my home on Kefalonia. How is this possible? Phoebe! Phoebe!
Been a long time. Heard you and the girl finally came down to join us. Couldn't pass up the opportunity to show you both a warm Kefalonian welcome.
If you hurt her.
If.
I will cut out your other fucking eye, and this time, it's going up your ass, Cyclops!
No one calls me that! Give it to me.
No. Ella. Ella. Earth, mother of all, I greet you. Aniazo.
Cassandra?
You're okay!
And you're... here.
I was with you in Athens, too. You just didn't see me.
I see you now.
Can you stand?
What is this place? And where is the Cyclops?
Don't worry, the Cyclops is gone. And this is a doorway to Elysium.
So that's it? Through there? I'll find my real parents.
You can do this, Phoebe. Let's go.
Seeing this place makes me miss Kefalonia.
We had some good days, didn't we?
I don't want to go.
You have no choice, Phoebe. You belong with your parents.
No. I belong with you. Please, don't make me go.
Don't be afraid. I'm leaving this place too once I finish what I started. But I will be with you. I found this. Take it with you. To keep me close.
What if my parents don't like me?
Of course they're going to like you. They'll do more than like you. They'll love you.
But I won't be able to forget you. You're my family too. Can I come back here and find you?
No. Once you leave, you can never come back. But one day, a long time from now, I will come to you, and we'll tell each other all about our adventures.
You'll always be my family, no matter what. I think I'm ready.
Phoebe, the warrior who sailed to the Golden Fields. Phoebe, who plunged into the underworld to save her family. Phoebe, the Eagle Bearer. You have made me so proud. Walk tall.
I told you she wouldn't let the kid lose her memories.
Instead, she drew out the child's own strength and inspired her to endure her burden. Remarkable.